Last-minute preparations to ready the church for Sunday's service are still going on. An appeal raised £250,000 to save it from being turned into flats. In the last 20 years, 134 churches have been closed in London. St Paul's vicar thinks his church will be the first of many to reverse the trend.
God is on the move. There's a new wave of his spirit at the moment. And whilst many, many people have hesitations about the church, there's a tremendous new interest in Jesus Christ and what he's able to do.